Well, TxDOT is working to expand the number of electric vehicles charging stations across the state. And today, the first station built under their new EV plan will open, and it's happening in Happy, which is a town located about 34 miles south of Amarillo. This charging station will be the first of more than 80 stations like it that'll give electric vehicle drivers more confidence and flexibility when traveling across the state.